Alright, now when I first got this Francotte, I thought that this buttstock was completely trashed and there is absolutely no way it could be repaired. When I started looking online at the different forums, particularly at forums.gunboards.com, Martini Henry section, I saw different guys and how they repaired their buttstocks. I'm not going to mention the names, but I'm very thankful they showed how they repaired theirs. You can faintly see where that wood is a horseshoe-shaped piece of wood. It's ground off a good bit on the sides. On one side over here. But it was an oversized piece of wood. That was approximately 3/8 of an inch thick. It stuck out pretty well. It stuck out about that far. It was shaped like a horseshoe. I ground down the buttstock, ground off all the material. I made sure that I got all the rotten wood out of it. And when I made this piece, I took a hole saw, I think it was a 7/8 hole saw that you use for installing door locks, and I drilled down inside the block of wood, and then I used my bandsaw and cut up to the hole to make the horseshoe shaped piece. This piece was, this bottom piece was just spliced in afterwards and sanded to fit. So no matter how badly damaged your buttstock is, you might think it's beyond repair. It can be fixed. I'm quite certain that this is a very strong repair back to original strength or close to it. This piece right here, I drilled into a block of wood with a 1/2 inch drill bit, since that seemed to be about the size of the hole inside. And when I made this piece, I made it so that it would fit down into that channel as deep as possible. And that, I'm trying to explain how the bottom of it was concave to fit inside that channel, so it got as much contact inside as possible. Alright, on the back of the buttstock, the screw holes for the screws were completely rotted out. I drilled into the buttstock with a 1/2 inch drill bit, about 2 inches deep, and installed a couple pieces of 1/2 inch drill rod. Not drill rod, I'm sorry, it was a dowel rod. A 1/2 inch dowel rod I epoxied in place, and that took care of that. I've shot 4 rounds out of this Francotte. I'm not too eager to shoot any more. It is a Damascus pattern gun as far as the barrel make. You can see the twisting pattern of the steel. Well, when they made that particular barrel, they wrapped steel rod around a mandrel and they forged it. They hammered it out. It is a particularly weak barrel design. And I might consider shooting it more, if not for that. But mostly the front sight is canted. The front sight's canted to the right about 1 o'clock. So it shoots pretty much BOB or broadside of barn. At 30 yards, I have difficulty hitting a 2-foot by 2-foot target. I only fired 4 rounds out of it, and that was enough. But that's it for this Francotte. Up here I did make a small repair by this screw. Not, I guess it's not a screw, it's a pin for a metal band. That's it for the Francotte.